Hello again, viewers, and welcome back to another playthrough of Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. Oh, this game is so awesome. I love it. That cover. Thanks, Sam. The playthrough curse. Are you a bunch of times? No. Were you not dead? Oh,
imagine that.
Watch it.
Wait.
Shit. No! I was supposed to help! Thank you. my coverage. Peace, please. Oh, you're not dead. It should have killed you. You crap. Oh, my cover is blown. Yay!
Okay, we're clear. Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Shotgun. Where to now?
Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
There, see? No problem.
Yeah, for once. Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough.
Do I like rates for itself?
Be extra careful on these.
Hey, look down there. Old piratey looking ships.
Yeah, all of this is good. Very good. Oh, crap!
Remember, extra careful.
Thanks. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good.
Did you put in the Journal of Mystery now? Suck a ship to the they take the charter up here to sink the ships behind the entrance. Evidence, pirate's path. Alright.
Kid, dawn's picking up, how's it looking?
We're about to head into the cave.
Cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
Alright, keep the porch light on for you.
Alright, call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Oh, cold. Come on, through here. But I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues, check.
It's always important to have a good meal these days, but...
I think it's safe
but...
to say we're in a pirate cave.
It's important you always are fed. Well,
that sure nice. Looks
Look
like
Look at
it.
That.
Come here. Check this out. A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
The Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
That's a damn good question. So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas too were just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
Good thing. Bridge looks about as safe as the others.
It's okay, it's holding. Come on.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. The pirate code.
Hey, Sam. Where to now? Go for a swim? See that? Thanks, Sam.
not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
This is elaborate.
You could say that.
Ah!
Another sweep. Yeah, I'm just gonna take the hand out. Whoa.
Jesus. It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial?
Yeah. And this guy clearly failed.
Then let's do better.
There's something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay. Now what?
Bucket filled.
All right, pass it up to me. Put it back in that big wheel thingy.
All right, let's see what these wheels do. Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestas.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas.
So the black one is Gestas. There we go. Hey, Sam, was Dismas to the left of Jesus?
Well, are you looking at them from the front or the back?
The front.
Then, yeah, he was on the left.
Okay, that's what I've got.
To let up the bucket. Had it.
Think that's it?
Yeah, you could try pulling the switch.
I could. Nathan. You sure you got this? That I was. Oh, crap! The crosses are all definitely in the right place.
That I'm guessing the bucket is not.
There's the light at the top up there.
Check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
That's good. so close! At least that's in the right spot. I don't have to mess with that anymore. So stumped. I'm gonna call an episode here, viewer. Sorry. Bye-bye.